Good evening, everyone. Welcome down to the Boutinerie. Thank you all for coming. Welcome to the first annual draft of the Original Six Hockey League inaugural season material.
Yeah! Good luck, y'all.
Hey guys, thank you all for coming again. We'd like to make a couple special thanks before we let Jordan loose on all you guys. We'd like to thank all of our sponsors. Mark Haas, Sweo, Hooters, Taipei, Boutinerie, and who am I missing? And Moosehead, of course. All right, let's get the show on the road.
Yes, there we go, the Moosehead, hey! Official drink of all hockey leagues in Canada. So we have six teams today. I'm happy to introduce some of the key players and the captains that are right now. One of the first teams is for the Rangers. We have Shane Harrigan. Shane Harrigan, take a bow. Where are you, Shane? Where are you, guys?
First overall.
And just like so many of the Rangers, they're absent for most of the season at their table. Shane is from Halifax. He really doesn't like Kevin Spacey because of the movie he did there. But he's very excited and he thinks that he can have the winning team for this upcoming season. The second captain is for the captain of the French team. Let's hear it for Joe Hodgson. Joe Hodgson. Am I saying that name? Hodgson? Hodgson, Joe Hodgson.
There's a D in there.
Joe
Hodgson. You like having a D in you, don't you?
Hodgson.
Oh, the D is silent. Okay, I understand. Okay, I get that. It's a Canadian pronunciation. I'm sorry, I'm American. I can barely read.
He barely has a D, so why give him one?
It's great. Yes, they are the less Canadians. And they will be also figure skating before each game, doing a little thing they're practicing. The third team is for Captain of the Red Wings. We have Stas Kutzel. Klaus Kutzel. Where are you, sir? Take a bow. Oh, there he is. It's Klaus. There we go. Klaus.
That's an uglier version of the real Stas.
And the Red Wings.
That's not possible.
He is he's officially the league's only Russian. And he will also be feeding his players a diet of mostly just hot, spicy wings. So that's a benefit to get onto his team. I would choose his. Number four, Clay Laughren. Clay Laughren, take a bow. There's Clay. He is the captain of the St. Pat's team. In my notes here, it says total scumbag and gambling addiction. And he also has been known to sometimes lose games on purpose. But if you are on his team, make sure you get a cut of the money. So that's a good team to be on if you're looking for a bunch of cash. Number five, Jeremiah Weber. Jeremiah Weber, take a bow. He is the captain of the Blackhawks.
Dude.
He is, we don't really have much information on him for age.
Douche.
Parts unknown. He says here he's about 56. He's been in Taiwan 56 years, but he looks like he's about 26. And he drinks like he's 16. But he's very good at singing Frozen, so ask him for a little a cappella later. The last team we have is Trevor Zibble Weebly Burger, yes, take a bow there, awesome. He is captain for the Boston Bruins. He is not from Boston, but he talks like he is, so that's pretty cool. You can learn some good English and a good Boston accent if you are with Trevor Zibble Burger, which is an interesting, not Boston name. Honorable mentions, let's hear it for Alex. Let's hit the showers, Waylon. He's renowned for getting guys to hit the showers and giving motivational speeches in there. He's paying for me to be here, so that's all about the I don't want to get into anything and hurt his, he's a little emotional sometimes, so I'm not going to go much on him. Dr. Ian Best is here. Oh, he is not here. Dr. Ian Best hasn't played in 20 years, but he's probably going to be the last overall pick, so he's emotional too. Make sure you try to introduce yourself to him. Chris De La Roca is here. That's amazing. He is actually somewhat related to the lead singer of Rage Against the Machine, and he is the league's only Mexican goalie, which is pretty awesome. So I think that should be something worth clapping for. Sure. Mike Jensen, Mike Janky Jensen, the person, my co-host tonight. He is commissioner, goalie, and also safety inspector for the showers. So if you have any problems with the showers, make sure you talk to Mike. Mario Blauer. Blau? Bolak. Mario Bolak. Where's Mario Bolak? Mario Bolak, he has a lot of amazing tattoos.
King of the yard sale. King of the yard sale.
He's the yard sale king. He's got a great Etsy page. You guys can buy some of the stuff he loses and finds there. And then last but not least, we have Mal Turner. Is Mal here? Is Mal? Mal here? He is here. Okay. I couldn't see him. I'm not going to make a short joke about it because I heard he doesn't like short jokes, but he has amazing tattoos and he is probably the best multi-dimensional hockey player and figure skater out on the ice. So I'm looking forward to some good celebrations.
He is already keeping stats, FYI. I think he's already scored 16 goals and 2 probably assists. All right.
What's this one's name again?
If you want to say something, use the whiteboard. We can't hear it very well, but awesome. Okay, so that wraps up our introductions for everyone. Are you ready to begin the draft, everyone?
Yeah!
Enough about that. Cool. So we're going to do a snake draft and go through everyone else. But first, we have a video we would like you to...
A little introduction video of our league. Here it comes. Scored and they were by me on Victor. Thank you, Victor, for all of those beautiful clips for Tuesdays, my friend. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. True story. True story.
Yes. All right. So we're about ready to get the draft going. All the captains ready with their lists?
We are.
They are. Is the draft ready to put up the snake draft order? Do we know who has first pick? The 2019. 2019, first time, original six, annual league hockey. So what we're going to do, it's going to be a snake draft where the number one team gets the first pick and the number six gets the last pick. Second round, six gets the first pick and one gets the last.
with the first pick in the draft, let's welcome up Trevor and the Boston Bruins.
Hey! With the first pick in the original six draft, his name is Matt Parenteau. He's not able to be here today, but he will certainly be a pillar of our team, a pillar of the community in the future.
Thank you very much.
What?
That was Matt Harrington. Matt Harrington is the number one.
Matt Parenteau. Matt Parenteau is the first overall pick. He could not be here tonight, unfortunately, so Trevor accepts the honor on his behalf. With the second pick in the original six hockey draft is... the Detroit Red Wings. Let's welcome... Alex Whelan.
Trevor knows.
Yeah.
Hello. All right. Second overall pick, because I am so amazing, I am taking myself second overall.
Yeah! Is that allowed?
Oh my God!
I know that's in the captain. I know the joke.
That hasn't been done since the Tanya Harding days. That's
right. I'm
very impressed. The third pick. 13 captain to come up on the clock.
You're not already
2 minutes
picked.
Is.
It's not like a backdoor thing. I thought you already picked.
Jensen, look where you're typing those names. I'm on the Red Wings, not the Bruins.
Is it the black? The Blackhawks with Jeremiah Weber Blackhawks, the third pick.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening.
With the third pick, the Chicago Blackhawks are taking Liu Kang.
You're from Taipei.
Liu Kang.
Taipei
Blackhawks.
Liu Kang.
Chicago Blackhawks.
Liu Kang.
Liu Kang.
From Mortal Kombat?
He was in Mortal Kombat for a while, and then he got tired of killing people and moved into hockey. So
yeah.
He's not here for the interview today. Unfortunately, we can try to FaceTime him later. Liu Kang, that's a big pick. Number four.
The fourth pick in the original six draft is Clay Laughrin and his Taipei St. Pat's.
Val Turner.
Oh, baby!
The
Val
Taipei
Turner.
St. Pat's. Time out. Yeah, everybody thinks it might be this guy, but no. We have a little... Todd Greer. Can we welcome Todd Greer?
Todd Greer?
Yes, Todd Greer.
Really?
No? No, you're out?
No.
All right, sorry. All right. Mal Turner. Come on, everybody.
Come on up. Get a picture of the jersey with
I would
with
never
you.
Pick right. Toronto.
Mal Jizz Turner.
There's no Edmonton team.
It's a very romantic story. These two met at a police station actually 12 years ago, and ever since they've been very good friends.
The next pick in the original six draft is Joe Hodgson and the Montreal Canadiens.
All right, for the Montreal Canadiens, we'll take a diehard Canadiens fan, Mark Paas.
Mr. Mark Paas. With the next pick in the original six hockey league is Shane Harrigan and the New York Taipei Rangers.
Hello. With the sixth pick, I have to take myself. Everyone else decided that. But I have the seventh pick too.
And the seventh pick, wow.
It's a snake draft.
And
so I will take Mario Tabernak Bolak.
Mr. Mario Bolak. Over for the pitcher.
It had to happen. That's the fourth goalie off.
That's a good decision.
All goalies in the second round. This guy, second or third round? Second round.
He is the wall. He is the wall that Donald Trump fears. He is brutal. Nothing gets by.
With the next pick in the original six hockey league is Joe and the Montreal Canadiens again.
All right, the Canadiens will keep the goalie train rolling and take Owen Lee.
Mr. Owen Lee, please come up and take your spot with the Canadiens. Congratulations, Owen.
That's a good pick. I've seen this guy on the ice and he just flies around. He flies around like a ballerina. He's very swift and graceful.
They don't like you.
The next guest, the next one we have.
Clayton Lafferin.
The next pick is Clay Laughrin and the Taipei St. Pat's.
Laughrin.
Next one, there you go.
All right, we're going to have to shore up some goals because I suck balls. All right, let's bring up Victor. All right, buddy, you're a new goalie.
Victor, congratulations. Behind you guys.
Pictures, but he's good at high-speed objects coming out of his face and blocking them, which is very impressive. It's good. He doesn't need glasses.
Next pick, Jeremiah Weber and the Chicago Blackhawks.
With the second pick of the Chicago Blackhawks, I take Sean Chang.
He is not here, unfortunately, but we will gladly accept on his behalf.
Yeah, Sean Chang's an animal, and he also drives his Zamboni machine sometimes. Okay, next we have Alex. Alex with a
Alex Whalen, team subbing for Stas Kutsal.
He might, because that hasn't happened since 96, but he might draft himself again.
I wish I could. Unfortunately, I have to take the fucking worst captain in the history of captains, but not even showing up on draft night, Stas Fedorov.
Congratulations, Stas Fedorov, also known as Stas Kutsal.
Stas Kutsal? Stas Fedorov.
I'm talking to Irina right now.
Worst captain in the history of
Next up is Trevor and Boston Bruins. Don't forget your jersey, Trev.
Trevor and the Boston Bruins. He can put together a really good solid defense here with the double pick at the snake draft goes. The second pick, we take Peter Lou Goalie. Is Peter here? Peter Lou is not here.
Yeah, go.
And for the third round, because I'm not good enough to go in the first two rounds, I take myself.
Hey, excellent, and he takes himself. That's good.
Congratulations, Trevor. Next up again is Alex Whalen.
Coming back, Alex again.
Start my 2 minute clock.
2 minutes. We have 2 minutes on the clock.
Hey, check out this Instagram stuff.
Why are you eating ice?
This is me scoring on Victor. Twice in one session. That's pretty awesome. I check this one out. Boom.
Yeah, why?
High glove.
I saw that. That
no, right? That you can actually see the puck going in there.
Ice.
Yeah.
Ice chips.
Victor, are you still here? They don't ask how, it's how many. It's always the hockey rule.
And the clock is done. Alex Whalen.
Third round. Taipei Redwings. Dr. Kevin Coldwater.
Dr. Kevin Coldwater,
come on up here.
He's been skating ever since he's seen ice, which is about 3 years ago, and it's really impressive. after Alex, next we have the Black Hawks.
Mr. Weber.
Weber, should we start the clock? 2 minutes on the clock is starting.
Leslie with Owen.
We'd also just like to remind everyone that the kitchen is still open. The kitchen is still open, and if you go take advantage of this now, you might get buy one, get one free poutine for the next 5 minutes.
Oh, it ended. Damn it. We literally just missed it there. Just missed it. Beer is really good when it's cold. One minute, Weber. You're not fooling anybody. Everyone knows you can't read.
Hey, brother.
That's why he's sitting alone.
Forty seconds,
Mr. Weber.
Next pick of the
with the third pick, Chicago would like to welcome Justin Fitzy.
Fitz!
Boots! Boots!
It's fitting that he's on the Blackhawks. It's one of his favorite things in the whole world.
Little known fact, he's actually a sausage king, and he was really good at cooking hot dogs back home, and so that might be why he's on the Blackhawks.
That makes sense.
So now Jimmy has a friend, that's good. Next, 2 minutes on the clock, we have Clay with the St. Pats. Clay and the St. Pats.
Mr. Lodgren?
Oh, yeah. Rosanda, this is a confident pick.
I gotta grab myself.
Oh, he grabs himself. Man, that's amazing.
It's fitting.
It's fitting. And so
next up is Mr. Joe Hodgson.
All right, the Canadians will take Mr. Jimmy Hart.
Jimmy. Jersey pictures, boys, remember pictures.
Take the picture with your jersey.
Duncan is also absent today. He is probably surfing.
Then we're going back up, and now we have to go back to the Hoagieson. Hoagieson.
Yeah.
the Rangers. We need Brody Hamilton for us.
Mr. Brody Hamilton, please come up and accept your jersey.
Yes. Excellent. Wow.
Where's Brody?
Where's Brody?
Where's Brody? He took off?
Took off.
He's only here for like a hot second.
That might have been the best. That could have been the best pick. He could have, should have gone first round there. Okay. Next, we have Clay with the St. Paddies. He's on the clock for 2 minutes.
Oh, I just snagged
a
steal there.
Pretty impressed with the
decisiveness of this captain. Fourth pick. Or the Pats fourth pick. We select a Mr. Wayne McNeil.
Wayne McNeil. Wayne is not here either. He's probably surfing with Duncan.
Let's hope he's in good health. And someone sent him to me, so he's picked up. That's good. We're going to get paid this year. All right, and now we have the Blackhawks again.
I take me.
He takes himself. You want a picture with yourself? Blackhawk Captain Jerry, no, he does not.
That seems pretty high.
Next we have Alex. Alex, hit the showers, Waylon.
Wash your back for free, Waylon.
Fourth round pick, we're going to take the first female at the draft, Julian Tung.
Julian Tung. Yeah, I don't think she's here. Fiona, you can come up and accept for Julian. How about that? Fiona, come on up for a picture. Oh, don't be shy. Come on, Fiona. Come on, come on. With Alex. Get your jersey, Alex. She's coming. Yes. We would like to actually thank Fiona for all of her help. She's been very awesome throughout this whole process of us, helping us find players and people to come out for this. So thank you, Fiona.
Yeah, give a round of applause for Fiona.
Yeah, let's hear it for Fiona, guys.
Next on the clock, we have Trevor. Trevor with the Bruins. The Bruins. On the clock. Because I need a ride every day, I'm going to take Bob Ford. Bob Ford.
Mr. Condor, not here tonight, but he is a beauty pick there, for sure.
She might luck out. I heard him. What do you
take? Condor luck
out. We'll take Chris Shue is in tonight. Hey, all right, bring it up.
A Boston Bruin. Good job, Chris.
Taking advantage of this opportunity there to learn the boss's accent, which is not understood by anyone else in the world. Now we're going back with Alex. Alex,
Wheelan. 2 minute clock can start right now, Julian. Thank you very much.
If, start the clock, Julian.
The clock is off. The clock is going. If someone could be a deer and bring me another double vodka lime, I would be very. Mr. John, Johnny, thank you. Oh, you got me. I got it. Vodka, double vodka. I got soda there. Yeah, lime. Vodka, lime. Soda there. Also want to remind you of our sponsors, Hooters. Hooters is a great place to go for wings.
I just love the fact that it's
nice patio. It's not a bad place to take a first date if you're not sure where to go. So make sure you look up Hooters online. They have a great Instagram as well as Etsy page.
Part
of getting back into the groove, right? This first week was tough, but next week getting easier, the next week I'm not getting easier. 1 minute, we have 1 minute on the clock. 50 seconds.
Hurry up, Alex.
Did you get into the dirty pool or
20 seconds, moves. If he does not choose, make a choice by the time time expires, then he has to adopt an animal and I get to pick the player.
10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Fifth round, we will take Hank Wu.
Mr. Hank Wu! Congratulations, Hank.
The choice is Hank Wu here tonight.
I like it.
He's not. Okay, so on the clock, next, we have the Black Hawks. On the clock. Looking less and less lonely in the Blackhawk area.
Our next pick, we would like to welcome the Polish Prince, Vito!
Vito Kwasiarin Shinko! Attaboy, Vito!
Congratulations, Vito. That will be a home away from home for you. Next one, we have Clay at the same Patty. Clay at the same Patty's on the clock.
Can we get clock, please, Julian? Clock.
You have 90 seconds. This is the most I've ever seen, and I'll study or read anything. What do you want? One minute. Also, my notes say to announce that if anyone is interested in joining one of the team cheerleading teams to see Alex Whalen, and there's opportunity for advancement and to get uniforms for that. So cheerleaders, talk to Alex.
100, baby!